The piano is a beautiful instrument, but it can become a bit of eyesore when the keys start looking yellow. Before giving your instrument some much-needed TLC, take a closer look at what type of keys you have. Typically, ivory keys are off-white, porous and made with two connected pieces. Plastic keys are a lot smoother, and have a clear varnish on top. Once you've figured out what kind of keys you have, choose from a variety of different household substances to get your keys looking white and polished. Step 1, apply white toothpaste to the surface of your ivory keys. Squeeze a pea-sized amount of plain white toothpaste on a soft cloth. Rub the toothpaste gently into the ivory surface, focusing on one key at a time. Only use white toothpaste for this. Gel toothpaste can hurt your ivory keys in the long run. Try not to leave the toothpaste on the ivory piano keys for more than 30 seconds. Step 2, wipe away the toothpaste with a cloth dampened with milk. Grab another clean cloth and dampen it with a few drops of whole milk. Wipe down the key with milk to clean off the instrument and really polish the surface. Once each key is clean, dry it off with another soft, lint-free cloth. 4. Some sources recommend cleaning ivory with lemon juice. However, lemon juice can eventually break down the ivory, which isn't ideal. Milk, on the other hand, helps protect the ivory with calcium and other fatty acids. Step 3. Rub the keys with the white vinyl eraser for a simpler solution. Move the eraser down each key, dragging it in slow, careful motions. Don't move too quickly, otherwise, tiny eraser chunks might fall into the cracks of your piano keys. 5. Step 4. Polish away the yellow stains with a fine steel wool pad. Look for steel wool marked as number 000 or labeled as very fine. Rub the wool gently over the ivory to buff away any unwanted yellow stains on the keys. Scrub down one key at a time, moving the wool pad in smooth, vertical motions. Only do this once in a while. Although this can clear away pesky stains, it may also wear down the ivory. Step 5, wipe down each key with a mayonnaise yogurt mixture. Mix a spoonful of plain yogurt and mayonnaise together in a bowl. It may seem strange, but dip a clean cloth into the mixture and rub down each key individually. Then, dry off your clean ivory keys with a new cloth. The bacteria in the mayonnaise and yogurt actually help whiten the keys. Step 6, clear away stubborn stains with rubbing alcohol. Pour a couple drops of rubbing alcohol onto a soft cloth. Wipe down each individual key, which will help freshen up your instrument. Then, take a clean cloth and wipe away any leftover alcohol. You only need a few drops for this. If you use too much alcohol, it'll drip down the cracks of the instrument. Step 7, place your keys in direct sunlight to whiten the keys. Over time, sunlight can actually whiten ivory. If possible, see if you can move your piano into a sunnier part of your home, so your keys can lighten naturally over time. This remedy only works with ivory keys. If you have plastic keys, the sun will end up yellowing them. Step 8. Whiten your ivory keys with diluted vinegar. Mix 4 spoonfuls of tap water with a spoonful of white vinegar. Dip a piece of flannel or cheesecloth into the water and wipe down each individual key to get rid of any yellow staining. Don't use pure vinegar for this, acid can wear down the ivory over time. You can also wipe down your keys with an old t-shirt.